The 4K video of the unboxing and VR.
All right, what we're gonna do today, right now, is we're gonna do an unboxing video. This is the Pimax 4K VR system. So we're gonna see what we got going on inside of here. Never done much.
There's some things we can do.
Right, we can make it the Amazon box.
180 degrees.
Stuff that
I'm gonna make it go all the way around.
Pimax.
We do fisheye.
Pimax. Let me turn my camera.
So it's kind of a dome.
So you guys can actually read.
We can do left, right. I don't know what that means. Screen. I don't know what that means.
All right, so we have a little see through there. Yeah, there is kind of a green tint to the box. Pimax.
You're going to make the screen smaller.
All right. So let's open up this.
Make the screen. This is so cool. There is a video player, but I don't want to get a copyright strike for playing something on it. I mean, like a real theater.
I do have a sharper knife, but I tend not to use them.
Half wide.
I find the serrating.
Oh, wow.
Butter knives do a lot less damage.
Yeah, we can do a
razor blade.
We can do IMAX.
If I do happen to hit something.
Man, am I ugly up close.
Alright, inside this box we have another box.
I gotta find my mouse, there it is. There's my audiobooks. Let's disregard those. So
Pimax 4K.
That's kinda this part. We'll go ahead and stop this one. And we'll load the VR home. The Steam Home. This should pop up here in a second. This is the environment that it has. Let's see, why did it not come up? Oh, because I didn't close it. There it is. So it should load the VR home. Or maybe I have to restart it. This might look weird for a second, but I'll reload it. There it is. So I can turn around. I guess it keeps me, how do I go? I guess it goes where I look. So wherever I'm looking, it'll go. There's a button here. Oh, there it is. See how the menu just pops up? So if I look at the next button, let me bring it up. It's supposed to, I'll trigger. I gotta figure out the buttons. But that's the menu. That's pretty cool. So I can't read chat in here yet, guys. I'm kind of working on it. So if you're in chat, I can't figure out what button is select. That might be a little too close. I think this is the default. Somewhere right. Somewhere right about here. I don't know what the trigger button is. I guess I'll have to figure that out later. There's a way to do that. It was with the red. That's kind of how that works. All right. Just wanted to show you what I've got so far. We're going to get some games loaded up for next time, so I'll see you guys then.